course, yeah, I think this is one of the very few maps where attacking team actually has a significant advantage over the defending team, and I think that's just because the final objective isn't balanced very well. But this part of the game, first objective is still very easy to defend, which isn't very, but it is easier to defend than it is to attack. You can actually destroy these ballista, and they'll stay broken for quite a long time, like 5 minutes or so. And that applies to the other ballista that you can set up later as well. For good reason, the brandy stock kind of outclasses it just about every way. But the spirit does have its own mana miss really bad.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Thanks.
I thought he would stab a post there, but he just used it to faint. And I was just doing that completely out of muscle memory and not out of proper reaction like I should have, so I just messed up there. So my rust is still here, it seems. I think the spear has equal range of maybe a little bit more than the brandy stock, but because of the slower speed, it gives a more effective range than the spear. But that doesn't, that's by no means is, it's pretty negligible in terms of range. But the Brandy Slug does have significantly more damage and better, slightly better attacks. Left place. That's our archer point. Oh, that's our archer point. I have my flux corner on top. Can't see any blue colors very well, so everything just looks orange, and it's still kind of hard to see who's a teammate and who's an enemy. try to tell based on what helmet they're using, but there's just so many new and different helmets that it's difficult sometimes. Let's see if I get this archer back. Back here.
Thank you, brother. Thanks. Thank you, brother. Thanks. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother.
I only hit him once in my whole life. I know I killed him earlier, or at least I think I killed him earlier, so I should say two if I would have hit him, so I probably should have paid a little bit more patience there. The rest of this map is very easy to attack on, but if I can go out and destroy the enemy ballista and catapults, we may stand a little bit better of a chance. They do only have 10 minutes and a half, that's still a pretty sizable amount of time to get this objective. It doesn't take that long even with just weapons and fists to break down the door. I'm gonna see if I can take out this catapult if possible. As soon as possible.
Thanks for your aid. For the Iron Glove.
Hopefully they didn't
see
me.
Rally this way.
I can't believe they didn't see me.
Yes, sir.
Defend me.
Back together then. They come from the rear.
Put my short sword to keep my spear a little bit harder to see. I'm much more concerned. Man, I got hit. Somebody saw me. Maybe it was that javelin march. Okay, it looks like the catapult's already broken, so hopefully it stays broken for a lot longer. He's got some backup coming. Oh, I guess he just kept attacking. I can never remember if teammate archers flinch anymore or not. It's changed like 2 or 3 times in the past cycles of this game. I should have just parried it anyway, but I couldn't really tell what his animation was after he got hit by his teammate archer there. And he just kept spamming. But now they got one ballista set up, I'm gonna see if I can... I'm gonna be able to, they just got like 4 masons over here. Another javelin behind me, it sounds like. Couldn't tell if he was holding a throwing axe or what. I mean, I couldn't see him very well with my flux on and him in the shadows and everything. But it looks like he got me with the morning star. I really had no idea what weapon he was using. I just couldn't see. But I do value my health more than being able to see what the enemy's using, so I'm happy to use flux. I'm quite happy that it works in this game. It doesn't work with every full screen game. It's a bummer when it happens. He did take out one of our oil pots, which is kind of a bummer, but it's not that big of a deal, because most of the masons just stand right in the middle, and I think that makes you immune to most of the oil, anyway. Same stab feint. I fall for it every time. I think I did good by that. Now that time I could have sworn I parried that correctly. Maybe I was a little bit slower, just didn't aim it correctly. I don't know. Maybe it's just one of my crappy internet issues. But I think I parried that correctly. I mean, I don't think it's hacky or anything, but I just think that was kind of a bullcrap kill, but... I'm sure I could have played better there. I mean, I fell for the faint like a retard anyway. Oh, I missed. And puts his teammate. Get some stamina back and see if I can kill some attackers on the score. I think that ballista is taking out, so I think I hear some attackers up on the wall. I'm gonna get back up there and see if I can help out. Yeah, they're definitely on the gatehouse now. standing here, we can actually start closing the gate back.
Yes, my lord.
But we do need one person playing with us for it to happen. Looks like that oil got three masons. I guess I was wrong. Maybe it does hit the entire area. And it looks like the catapult's back on. So I'm gonna see if I can shut it back down. I guess this one here on the left. I mean, there's a lot of masons. Hit me with the ballista, put me at one health for the Vanguard to come with me. I should not have just stabbed there like a retard. I mean, that was a bad play on me anyway, but it would have really helped if that ballista didn't send me to 1 HP right before the enemy landed a hit. We may be able to pull this off still. We've only got 3 minutes left, so if we can hold this out for 3 more minutes, we can win still. I don't know if we're going to be able to, but it does help that we got the... catapult down. I need to get this left ballista down too. There's no one on it at the moment, but... I got the left catapult and the left ballista down. I think the rest of the attackers are going to just head to the gate and try to beat it down with fists. If I can get there fast enough, I could probably buy us enough time. Problem is that one of the biggest reasons why this map is just so not well designed is because if the attackers get it with so little time left on the clock, we have the... It's like we get punished for it. Like a good defense is punished for the objective. Next thing, I'm crazy, so I need to be ready for that. What hit? Looks like they're gonna get it with that. I'll see if I can spam page up to not have to play king.
Alright! Yes!
Seconds to reach the boat. There's nothing we can do. So technically speaking, I would call that a win, considering we held out for as long as we did, as best as we did.
No, my lord.
There's just really many reasons why this map is just so well designed. I do love the concept of the attackers being able to actually attack a gate with ballista and catapult and needing to defend it. I think that's really cool, allowing the defenders to deal with them. But, you know, it was just a failed experiment that didn't work out. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.